Rickies. Mountain. Back on, let me grab all this shit. I mean, we could try to be closer to the mountains, because we ain't gonna, I mean, unless you can find a mine, that's another thing, we gotta find a mine close by.
Welcome to Hotel Diablo.
The ocean for a little bit, bro. We ain't gotta worry about people coming up on us.
Run it, baby, turn me up. Tell all my competition that I love them, but I brought them back just to kill them again. Tell all the listeners that I said fuck them up, they thought I'd never be breathing again. I keep some drinking the cup in case anyone got some more beef, I can eat them again. I made a promise to beat their ass up like a dinosaur, five of meet them again. Fuck your big bro. We the ones that got it when the rent slow. I make it happen again. I make it happen again. 808 slapping again. Light it and pass it again. Know what I'm packing again. I'm an assassin again.
I shoot dice, yeah. Game moving
my life, yeah. No invites, yeah. Keep my circle tight, yeah. All my hoes, yeah. Keep that sugar spice, yeah. For the bros, yeah. I do nothing twice, yeah. I got a combination that was safe in the back of the bank that be storing my shit. Just had a conversation with a girl that I dated, now she out here whoring and shit. I got a reputation to be
damn, we could be in the middle, like it's the middle. Because each, like it's each of them is like the island we can go to and get shit.
I can't go back to the shit. I need a castle and shit. I'm on some Dracula shit. I used to have to heat up pins of water to shower, but y'all don't know half of the shit. No, I shoot dice, yeah. Gamble with my life, yeah. No invites, yeah. Keep my soul tight,
yeah.
Tight,
well,
yeah.
Let's just do
all my hoes, yeah. Keep that sugar spice, yeah. For the bros, yeah. I do nothing twice, yeah. Stop the debate if my name isn't mentioned in this generation. It's one of the greatest from lyrics to cadence. I changed the way rappers rock out on them stages. I saw people take it and they were more famous.
I mean,
so I ain't
this
credit.
Is cool.
I had to be patient. I
that's
know
how I'm like, just make this big enough.
You motherfuckers
this has to be
serious.
Big.
Hey,
I want it to be
I shoot dice, yeah. Gamble with my life, yeah. No invites, yeah. Keep my circle tight, yeah. All my hoes, yeah. Keep that sugar spice, yeah. For the bros, yeah. I do nothing twice, yeah. I shoot dice, yeah. Gamble with my life, yeah. No invites, yeah. Keep my circle tight, yeah. All my hoes, yeah. Keep that sugar spice, yeah. For the bros, yeah. I do nothing twice, yeah.
Last album was.
pressures of being boss exhausted. Every bone on my body, I can't walk. I don't stop to scream. I don't stop to think. I'm so close to the dream that I can't go to sleep. Ironic, I know. So I need more chronic to roll. Trying to find what's more important, the money or my soul. It's I got a whole bunch of dirt. Between the roads under the Hollywood sign, you get blinded.
I have a whole bunch.
Yo, how could you look me in the face? You sat at the table with my daughter promising you got
extra dirt.
You
need some grace.
Why don't you tell her what you're hiding in the bank? It's time to cut my lawn and see the snakes. It's time to tell the truth to every fan who doesn't understand that it's because of you they had to wait. While you left me here to deal with all the hate, I still smile but feel so fake. It's no sun, the clouds are opaque.
So what's so I mean, you want me to do 100 blocks? Without getting the shakes. What a mistake, look how you take, what doesn't belong to you, this was a rape. 100, 100, like you go 100 that way, and I go 100 this way. Bro, I mean, we don't know how much space we gonna need. So if you go 100, if okay, so you start, you go this way, and then I'm gonna go this way. Or if you want, I mean, whichever. Are you counting this block first? So this is one. This is one. The fact is I made it from trailer trash to sax fifth. Took it from underground to massive. And the come up was classic. Back when white boys rap, they getting their ass kicked. I was battling, putting these rappers in caskets. I was walking home, getting jumped after classes. Tell me why don't my haters mention that shit now? My rent is due and I'm a tenant. Getting by with no credit. Got residue from a sedative. I ain't get from the medic. My schedule is so fucking hectic. But still I'm in debt. I'd be better off dead. So life insurance keep my family fed. It's because of y'all. I couldn't separate from my career. Because of y'all. I hated myself for so many years. To you, you ain't never gonna see me trust. Even if I got a wife, she just somebody I fuck. First place, is it worth it when you see it's all? Two face, trying to fit into a world with no new space. Commit third degree murder, what for? Trying to play me like a Hollywood whore. First place, is it worth it when you see it's all? Two face, trying to fit into a world with no new space. Commit third degree murder, what for? Trying to play me like a Hollywood whore. I don't understand why you don't like working in the dark. I don't mind it. Alone in the glass house, lie awake to the sun. This is me in the water, bro. You about to come up on us. Empty in the driveway, caffeine for the heartache. Never wanna have it my way.
Yeah. Fuck up and lose control. Burn so many bridges, got nowhere to go. Bitches got these motives like Anna and Nicole. I'm smoking cigarettes alone until it burn a hole. In my lungs, in my soul, in my denim coat. Same place I'ma keep that knife if I'ma slip my throat. This shit ugly, I was just with Nipsey, now he ghost. They even got my homie Pete out here like fuck the jokes. Damn.
Alone in the glass house.
Just keep it going.
Fly away to the sun's out.
I think when you come down.
Fucking scream or run away, I don't know.
Life's been hard since 17. I've been through hell, I think I'm somewhere in between. Oh, it's a fucking creeper. Caught in purgatory. I'm jumping in the water. Where the fuck the creeper go from? Train look, wish little peep and me had spoke, but I can't get that back. Just came from Pittsburgh, damn, I miss my homie Mac. Yeah. Last time I got off the stage, I looked chest right now,
in the
he
face,
on
but
now
he gone and ain't no going back.
Well, he's floating now, he good, he's chillin'. He good, little creeper, oh, he see me though. Don't you mess up my handiwork, you bitch.
Don't be in the
come over here. Lately I've been sick of living and nobody knows how I'm really feeling. No. I smile, but the key what is killing me hidden inside. I didn't sign up to be the hero, but I don't want to wind up a villain. I put my daughter to bed and attempted to kill myself in the kitchen.
There you go. There you go. There you go.
With the blood dripping in this glass house, feeling like a prison. Me and death keep tongue kissing. I just fell out with my low pro. The life getting to us, the drink getting to us, the drugs getting to us. It's high way to hell and everybody knew what the fuck are we doing. I'm feeling like. Why don't you throw me in the
big ass island, we gotta end up using two of them. And we got the dirt from, look, straight ahead, we got the dirt over here, we can use all that dirt this way. Look, just turn around. That way. All that dirt. We got all that dirt. Plus, we got all the dirt over here. Hold on, will you look at me? See me? Over here. All that dirt. Time's gonna go by fast when we doing this shit. Like, I have nothing else to do. This is probably the most exciting thing I'm gonna do besides play Call of Duty, bro. Honestly. So it's like, okay. I don't mind making a big ass play. My thing is, and shit, you wanna make this whole. Like this whole like it's a little bit more challenging, but we can make this whole thing glass. Look at me. Glass here. The whole thing. And then look at all the sand. We got all the sand. It's just gonna take some serious mind. I don't have nothing to say. I died when my baby mama told me I was fake. I got real shooters, they ain't worried about a case. I got people. Okay, so look, here's the thing. This is a two-man job. We gotta work on this together. See me doing good, I put that work in like a slave. So night, mind cloudy, don't be spooked. If I show you love, then will you always tell the truth? One of us is gonna go have to get the materials. The other one's gonna have to be out here doing this shit. At nighttime, we finish this. Alright. You showed me that just because of blood don't mean we relate. All my dark days came in the summer. Look, this can be where put the boat have a dirt path, have a whole water path, like going exiting each spot. Yeah, that's what I was saying. I was trying to get that out, but you know, I'm kind of. Oh my God, this guy said you could put the intensity. I'm about to take all this shit. Just go straight through this bitch to the other side.
Welcome.
in stone as we speak.
Welcome, Hotel Diablo. I am your package claim man. I am your bellboy, Dracula.
I'm gonna actually grab him.
How many suckers did you? I mean,
he's stone at the bottom.
Hello, Dracula. Is that you?
I'm moving through the bottom of this. The mole.
I just spent too many minutes watching little videos of shitty wannabe rappers dissing me. I just spent the winter living after someone trying to send a kill shot missing me. Young Blondine and the Double X Mob got a gang out in Sicily.
Why you think they I did get some stuff.
We can take it back to 2012. I was trapping on the tour bus with Meek Mill. Take it back to Cleveland when a gay chase 17 years, no plea deal. 2014, when the people try to rob me in the lobby, I bet they can feel the feet still. Point on my enemy soon as they mention me, call an assembly, pick up a pen and put you out your misery. Written in history, it was gonna happen eventually. I just can't wait till the day that I run into you physically. For everything that I went through mentally, when it felt like everybody in the world was against me, when all the critics and every article tried to offend me, my daughter slapped a kid but talked about me in elementary. We ain't playing, it's deeper than the fame. People getting jacked for disrespecting the family name.
Looking for gold too. If you working from the top, I got this bottom. I'm about to clear all this shit out. Oh, Shelby, she's just about. Oh, yeah, we're gonna need them soon. Gonna take fucking forever.
Young Blondine and the Double X Mob got a gang in Sicily. Why do they call me the gunner? I'm popping off on anybody if they trigger me. But with this generation of hip hop be without me here to piss y'all off. I see the blogs, I read the comments, I'm confused. I need to pause. Look at y'all waiting on me to follow.
I wish I could show you the world that I had on my Switch. If I could bring that world here, bro. Oh my god. That one is so perfect. Like, I could see the sunset. That whole perfect. I'm on top of, I don't know where the fuck I am. I think probably, I don't know. It just feel like I'm at the pier. No bullshit. I wish I'm gonna look into that so if so I can just show you. I'm still working on it though, cause you know I'm gonna be at work. We were fun to leave. I chop the coke, I hold some keys. I chop this face like constantly get things up. I see me when I look at you. I never die. I'm too fly, so don't cry at my funeral. But here's the thing. The thing is
that
your Switch is only gonna be accessible to you, like, because most times you're at home, you know what I'm saying, and you're chilling with your wife. So like, when do you think you're gonna even play your Switch? Oh yeah, I forgot you do that. Yeah, well, oh yeah, for sure. Nah. Hey, seem like you're not really working. You can play with death before you 30, but I'm chosen, so I'm really living on my clothes on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. How we roll. Oh, yeah, if that's the case, bro, I say honestly, you're gonna have to broaden your horizons. Like, you can't think about it like, I don't want to play this because this has this. Oh, I don't want to play this because I don't like the way it looks. You're gonna have to really, because if that's the case and you want to like really try it, you're gonna have to get over that, because I had to. And once you do, it's like, shit, you find some entertaining games. The thing is with these games, it's not like, don't expect these games to have you wanting to play them all fucking day. Minecraft is just Minecraft. But most of these games that come out on the Switch, it's not about to have you playing them all day. I think The most recent popular one that they had is some cooking shit or some you make your own world, and people love that game. It blew up like, bro, with an overnight when since the coronavirus just started, that game blew the fuck up. Like everyone's playing it. Girls all around the world are just playing the game because it's like it's a fun game. And it's like, bro, they have nothing else to do. You know what I'm saying? So it introduces other people to the gaming world. Like, oh shit, like this is fun, this is cool. Bam. Okay, I need another shovel. A couple of more shovels. I'm about to make 10. I got it. I'm good. I can only make 5. Fuck. There's 2 down now. That's fun games. Just got a pride in your horizon. Are you chopping down trees too? Or are you just digging the dirt? I'm about to get trees. I think the first little thing that we should put, I need wood. Are we making the whole house out of glass? Like a glass? I mean, nah. We just gonna get glass, bro. Hell nah. Probably want to come look down. I'm really ain't gonna stop until I feel up. Cause I haven't seen no sheep yet, and I think it's not really still looking for them. That's probably gonna be the hardest part. Yeah, getting animals.
You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. I'm in my head again. I took more medicine. Ripped up the parts from my heart and my chest again. Hey, fuck it, I was raised like that. So I guess I never really changed like that. I be taking shots.
Where do you go?
You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Yeah, I'm in my head again. I took more medicine. Ripped up the parts from my heart and my chest again. My bitch tastes like candy.
I think honestly, should we just make that so like is that whole thing gonna be the house? Like it's like where's the farm over here where we mining this dirt? Big space. It won't be hard for us to get animals. We just make a bridge to it.
Next to me this morning, saw a yellow cab drive you down the street on Broadway. Wish I could erase the mistakes that I made.
I'm sorry, I'm not on these things as well. Wait, you know what? Look at that. Got a lot of dirt.
Find a place for the words so I can say sorry. It's so shitty how we saw. I know shitty how we saw. Come every night I'm wasted.
What's scary is
it's getting hard to fake how I feel when your face still taunts me.
Can they swim? Oh, he can jump though. His face.
I'll let you know if I find some shit.
food for us. Free food. Whenever you run out of fucking, since I'm over here getting this dirt, whenever you run out of coal, just go find. I go to that other spot, but mine. I'm the apple here.
My uncle sold some pictures of me with no clairs. What the fuck is family? I can't take that serious. That got everybody sucked, so I can write these lyrics. Go pick her up, I need to lift my spirits. They don't know
what to do.
I don't let camera scare us. There's some shit I do when she's around I shouldn't share. Like that week I spent locked in a room with her in Paris. It's 5:36, 6:6.
I'm not dead. Come on,
somebody tell me why I'm still awake. It's 5:36, 6:6.
Yeah. Oh shit, I found the tongue. That's a nice green shake. Real nice. Oh my god, there's more than a nice breeze. It's scary. Shit, that wind blowing. Bro. I was like, ooh, that's a nice little breeze. This shit started going crazy. Woof, woof. What's up, little piggy? Piggy, 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 piggy! Sorry, piggy. Knocking out there. Boy, I'm blowing like a bitch, boy. This is cave over here. I mean, I'm gonna just leave it open. By the lake. Gold?
Alright, yeah.
Oh, yeah, this is good as Spotify. Hey, doggy. Get out, bro. Here. I'm not gonna forget the wood. Just get the coal and everything. Let me know when you're ready. And are you ready? Here I come. Oh, hell yeah. Hey, Eric, bro. I feel like California outside. No bullshit, bro. No, for real. I really feel like, Oceanside right now. They get your wood. Nigga. Oh, give me some little coal so I can work for you.
The lights was flickering a bit, so, you know, one of these trees might fall down.
Man, bro, one of these trees go down, bro, I'm gonna be so mad, bro.
And hit one of those
make some food.
Or some shit. So, you know, make sure your shit charged.
Hey, can you give me some of that coal so I can make some food here? Eric, there's no food. We need food, Eric. I sit up here and eat a raw pork chop because you don't want to fucking cook. You want to move. So you gonna make me like you made my son eat the raw noodles, huh? Oh shit, never mind. The cool part is, look here. Yeah, just go down here and pop you some fish. I'm going fishing. Fish. Get back up. Get back up. Get some air. Get some air. Get another fish. Fish, 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 fish. Yes, I'm that type of animal, nigga. Let me get back to this island now, since now I got fish. Because, it's raw fish. I gotta eat like I'm shark boy lava girl or some shit. No, I don't got no more dirt at the moment. Damn, bro, you only found that, and you made nothing but lights, huh? Like, we really need that shit. We don't need lights. That's right now, we don't need lights. I'm not saying we won't. Yeah, especially right now where I'm at. Fuck. Give me some of these fuckers over here to start exploding this shit. That's what I wanted. Think we're gonna tear this shit down. I ain't got no more shovel, so. I mean, shit, it's alright. I can make some more. Remember, I'm over here by the trees and shit. I'm picking the pickaxe and stone now. I have three pickaxes. I should be okay. This is gonna be a bitch. These trees is gonna be a real bitch. This will tell them. One tree down, one tree. Oh, it's raining. Feels great, too. That's an apple, yeah, baby. That's two apples, hell yeah. That's why I was like, okay, alright, I got gold, get gold. Eat up on golden apples like we special. I'm gonna plant these trees over here like crazy. Oh shit. I gotta close my window. Fuck. Yeah.
I know I seen it. Yeah. I'm about to upgrade Nebula. I gotta get one more cast.
Glory?
I already did. I just need one more catalyst. I gotta wait for another tech one to come. And then she gonna be rank 3. Yo, hold on. Damn, yeah.
Yeah.
All that shit would have been leaking in my shit. All that shit would have been leaking in my shit.
Yeah,
I get out of here. Fuck that shit.
I
opened
my
front door
so you could probably feel some of that coming around the corner or something.
Oh, bro, look how you look out here.
Look at how you
look.
Oh, shit.
This nigga Tony looks stupid, bro.
Oh, shit.
I know, bro. I'm trying to connect to my fucking Spotify.
Oh, shit, bro.
Tony
looks
ugly, bro.
What you on with? Is
it Eric? Yeah, it's me and Eric. I don't know, man. I think you should try out. Well, I don't know if you're gonna like Minecraft. You a like, Sims kid.
I would get into it, and then, like, I would get too into it.
I mean, shit, that's all you can do with Minecraft.
I know. Like, you can't ever just play Minecraft for, like, 10 or 20 minutes. You have to play it for at least, like, 2 hours.
Yeah.
You know, to really get something out of
it. Yeah, bro, me and Eric will be on this bitch, and we didn't even know that we would be on this bitch. For hours on end.
You excited about rain? Are you? No. Answer. Okay, you know, go. Get excited about rain. They like, it didn't rain in such a long time. Not like this.
Right.
This is from the rain
guy. What's their new
name? Shit.
How you spell his name, Tom? How you spell it? Do you want
to? P-O-U-Y.
P-O-U-Y. Oh, okay. Oh, alright. Good play out. And we on Minecraft. Look, me and Eric, we about to make a fucking
tree house.
Nah, it's not a tree house. It's gonna be, this is gonna be a fucking dome. It's gonna be all glass, all that over there. We're gonna have a bridge coming from one island to the next one. Because that's how we doing our shit. Yeah.
Treehouse bridge.
Damn, this one feels so good.
Yeah, bro, I do. Like, I turned my fucking fan down. Yeah, that's what I'm about to get super cold. So, that's why I'm
my I've been getting trees. Yeah, it is. Nope. From the council, motherfuckers, 6 bodies dropped, everybody with the heaven, the blocks
full play of storm. Get the fuck out of here. So, bro, shit, man, I hate dealing with these trees, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Are you getting more stone or what? What you doing? Stuck up here, boy. Oh, I'm gonna die. Done? Yeah, I'm gonna make a beat. Cook me some food. Ain't gotta eat me no raw shit. Oh, you gonna start getting sand now, or unless you gonna start doing coal. I think we should start mining. What you doing with my chicken? Bitch, I know you want. Fuck it then. What is this? Kill? Oh shit, I ain't grab that. Drive kill? Dude, just take that.
Wendy here from Science Versus. Our show takes on the messy world of news and internet fights to find out what's real, what's not, and what's somewhere in between. And this season, our show is all about the coronavirus. We're answering questions like, should we be wearing homemade masks? Like from t-shirts.
I'm going back to this place, man. I gotta keep going.
Make them problematic to you.
Just playing this shit out.
Listen free on Spotify or wherever you get your podcasts. Just search for Science VS.
To promote Old Spice Ultra Smooth Body and Face Wash, we set out to find the smoothest voice out there. But we had to settle for this guy. It's nowhere near the level of smoothness we intended. We hope you don't have nice speakers which would only accentuate his lack of smoothness. On the bright side, we still have an ultra smooth body and face wash that contains the number one dermatologist recommended moisturizing ingredient. We're just sorry you had to hear it from him.
I might pull up in a casket. You be looking sweet like a fucking fruit basket. Spit a couple rocks, I get a check and Johnny Cash. I smash it, I let your mama rock my sunglasses.
I don't see nobody gonna fuck with me like I do. You can be kidding me, motherfuckers always talking, but damn it, I'm hot too. Niggas, I don't give a fuck.
Yo, I wanna stunt. I make your salary thrice in a month. I pay your daddy to roll up my blunts and he blow your allowance to pay for my lunch. You ain't with the shit. 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 From here is with your bitch.
I'm in my zone, I'm in my element, that's daily regimen. I'm pulling up the gravy, mama, I'm so perfect, get a killer, bitch.
Hey, mom, look, the boys are back in town.
Cut back in the lack of the Prozac. Pipping these bitches, I'm breaking them off as I'm hanging up on my nutsack.
I'm be finishing this off.
Bobby, I'm jacked up on Mountain Dew.
You ain't with the shit. 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 Trippy with your bitch.
Whoa. Mozzarella, marinara.
All right.
Put this shit up on my pasta.
I may go to my dad's house tomorrow. I don't know. Try to get a haircut.
Just fucked your bitch in the back of my 96 DeVille.
Hey, bitch, I'm dead fresh. I might pull up in a casket. You be looking sweet like a fucking fruit basket. Feel like I'm Houdini when your sister let me smash it. I dive up in your coochie handcuff for 10 minutes. Blindfolded, then escape. That's magic, bitch.
Yeah. What really changes with Samsung Galaxy 5G? Everything.
Try gaming at speed so fast that nobody else has a chance to beat you.
Share what you're doing with all of your friends wherever you are. And when your favorite artists are performing live online, Galaxy 5G puts you in the front row. It's just like being there without really being there. Samsung's got the most 5G devices to choose from, so get in the game. Change the experience with Galaxy 5G from Samsung.
You check things all the time, like your email every 10 seconds,
or your ex's Instagram.
But what about checking something as important as your credit?
Well, Discover makes it quick, easy, and best of all, free. Discover is now offering FICO credit scores, the score used by 90% of top lenders for free, even if you're not a customer. Checking your score won't hurt your credit, and you can check each month for changes always for free. The Discover Credit Scorecard, free for everyone. Learn more at discover.com/creditscorecard. Limitations apply.
There you go.
Where the fuck these guys come from? In the Enderman, what the fuck is going on?
Fishnik, name on.
Hey, turn up.
about to bring this nigga up right now. Like, bro, it's on, because this is my mutant account. Bro,
it's Tony, bro.
Bro, it's me, like,
Tony, bro, he's going to carry you through most of the shit now.
Bro, I already got Omega Red and Iceman.
Bro, he's gonna carry.
I got the four. Like, all I need is fucking Namor and that other mutant nigga to have like the best mutants. Well, oh shit, I don't got the 5-star I'm on this account. That's all good. But yeah, now this nigga about to peace out.
Hello,
what's
up?
Yo.
Oh, that's crazy, bro. Like, bro, you really got somebody raw.
We out there, though. I was wondering what I was from. I was planning on doing some other shit, but got this nigga real quick. All up. I'm gonna pop open these 4-star crystals just because I just got him. I'm on 5-star crystals. ISO, hopefully.
How did you get him though?
On 5-star crystals.
It's a random one?
I had some cards. That'd be crazy. I got 2 4-star crystals. People I got, the trash ass niggas. They're not my mutants either. Memphis, but he's awakened now. I got,
of emotions. Home is when you and without you, I feel like I'm homeless. Hopeless, don't miss out on my love. Holding grudges never got me nowhere. So I let it all go. If I kill myself, I fuck do I love someone else. But I know I want you. Never been the one to be the runner for so do you want me to? Every day closer to my casket, time wasted, waiting, debating.
Yeah, I like this one.
sanitizes with that window.
What really changes with Samsung Galaxy 5G? Everything. Try gaming at speed so fast that nobody else has a chance to beat you. Share what you're doing with all of your friends wherever you are. And when your favorite artists are performing live online, Galaxy 5G puts you in the front row. It's just like being there without really being there. Samsung's got the most 5G devices to choose from, so get in the game. Change the experience with Galaxy 5G from Samsung.
And Domino's.
Hey, it's Mary from Honey. Our copywriter's currently on vacation, so we compiled a list of tweets to fill up this ad slot. Number one, wow, Honey changed online shopping forever. Two, shout out Honey for saving us broke girls trapped in a rich girl's body, one online purchase at a time. Three, thanks Honey for making sure I saved that money. Fire emoji. Oh, and if you don't know what Honey is, we're the free browser extension that automatically applies coupon codes when you shop online. So hit pause, open a new tab, and do your wallet solid. Go to joinhoney.com/Spotify. Like I have six of the one, like six, four, right?
Yeah, you can trade those in. You can trade three of them in if you really think you're not gonna use them. Like that's what I do on Instagram. I be trading those in, trying to get more of you from Catalyst. You know, other ones also. But most of the time, I just be looking for you.
I was on it, got a little app, bro. It's some weird shit on this.
What up?
This is the Well, it's not an app. That thing where you can basically video chat with people. You've never heard the basically, you can basically just video chat with random people. And like, if you run across some weirdos, man, some real weirdos, they got niggas that's on that bad boy, it's just like they about to pedophiles, bro. Sitting on there talking to one of these little kids. It's like, bro, play Minecraft? That's what I'm doing right now. I'm playing Minecraft. I'm making it. Bro, because it's boring. You ain't got shit else to do. It's nothing else to tell me. The reason I was on it earlier, the reason why I got off, is because I started seeing too many dicks. No bullshit. So I was just like, I don't even wanna be on this all no more. But I mean, when you find somebody that you can talk to, it's fun. Like, it's one couple that was sitting down. I say, man, every time you see somebody on this hoe, they fucking peeking because they trying to see it. It's all these fucking weird ass dudes. Like this. Looking at the camera, just trying to figure out if it's a fucking female or not, bro. Like, no, that's not something you're supposed to do. You fucking weirdo. Oh, it's a turtle. You ever had a turtle super photo? Oh, don't like me doing that. He said, don't hurt the turtle. He ain't even give me shit. Deserve it, dog. I couldn't even make my own house. I said, damn, you sound like one of them. Like, Minecraft is your only game. I ain't played with this shit, man. I couldn't make a own place. Minecraft just made you feel like you're doing something different. Sims, it's straight, like, you know what you're doing, like, this is, you about to make this house, you know what I'm saying, and how you want your house to look. My Minecraft is like, you gotta get more deep into it, like, cause you can make a house, but it can just be a wooden house, or you can go more in depth into it, like, where stairs are now a roof, the shingles, it goes in deeper, like.
Yeah, I get it. Like, you can do that on some, on the new Sims, yeah, like, they have so much shit. That shit's crazy. Like, I didn't know that, like, they had so many tools where you could, like, change the color for shit. And, like, change, like, the texture and, like, I don't know. But, like, if I actually looked at all that shit, it would take me, like, more days to make my house. It took me 2 days.
5 years.
2 days.
We haven't even made a house yet. I haven't even made a bed. I love when I find an apples. Apples give you so much energy, bro.
Like souls. So, I'm happy.
shit, you sleep. Burn needs someone to stay for about a month.
Oh.
Yeah, this one is running by everybody first. I told Chris to pop.
He moved out. He gonna be in the fucking living room, mad as fuck. He could go stay with Claudia, but he say he don't wanna. There's already a lot of people. Oh yeah, I know, it's the whole family. This shit.
A lot of people.
Yeah. Because I was going to say, if it was just some money, like if I was home, I'd go to a hotel. If it really mattered. Because like hotels are cheaper, they clean up after you. You got cable.
I don't have the money.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, cow.
You killed your cow?
I needed that cow to die.
Shit.
I died right here. Next to my shit, but like, I was like, bro, he came out of nowhere. I thought I was good. But I'm not, but I gotta fight this thing now.
His music remind me of like like Mac Miller music when he moved to Cali. Like it, like started getting more jumpy and I don't know, or like, yeah, like, you know, like when Mac Miller was making shit like Donald Trump and shit. Like that party music. And he also got that, you know.
Hit that. Excited about Dragon Ball Z storyline, bro. Like, bro, you want a storyline, nigga? I said, bro, it's a nigga. And I, because I was talking about together. All right, I want you to do this when you go to the party here. I want you to get a reaction out of everybody. And I know this. I told him, because we always do this. Who will win out of a fight? And I say, Eric, I want you to say right here. Say, Team Gohan. Say Team Gohan. No, I say Team Gohan, the Gohan, like, perfect cell,
yeah.
Gohan versus. And he was like, who versus who? I was like, and I want you to say this name right here. And just see how many reactions you get. Even though I already know how it's going to end up. But,
yeah.
Say Neji. That is probably the most, like, I was like, it's a really good one. Because, like, Neji was supposed to be this real raw person and got put on the back burner. Like, he was the character that got put on the back burner. Then he died.
Yeah.
And then Gohan.
She not even get put on the back burner. Well, he didn't die.
Gohan, yeah, at least he didn't die. Gohan was this real raw, like, he was supposed to be the next. He was supposed to, he was, Goku said he was just as strong as, yeah.
Yeah, and then he got raw and shit. And then he went back to the back.
Just like Neji. So, like, when you think about it, like, oh, fuck. Yeah, it was a good thing. So I was like, here you go. He ain't never do it. Then I was like, all right. But even though this is an easy one, I said, Kiba versus Gohan. And I was like, nah, that's too easy.
Yeah.
Kiba was gonna beat the shit out of Gohan.
Yeah,
Kiba was gonna beat the fuck out of Gohan. I don't give a fuck that Gohan is just saying. Kiba was something else.
Man, that shit I was so sick, like, bro. I thought that Gohan was supposed to be this raw ass nigga. He came and got his ass whooped and laid in the fucking field for like fucking 8 episodes.
So disappointing, bro.
He was laid out for so long, like, bro. And I'm like, what's going on? They haven't found Gohan yet?
Having an essential career is critical in today's economy. In as little as 7 months, learn the technical skills you need at MIAT's College of Technology in Houston. Work in construction, energy, manufacturing, wind, and aviation. Make sure you have the skills for in-demand jobs. We offer job placement assistance and financial aid for those who qualify. Don't miss this opportunity to change your life. Go to miat.edu.
Philadelphia cream cheese is so flavorful because it's made with only the freshest milk and cream. Our supplier, Gwyneth, can explain more. Gwyneth? Quite so, dear girl. Philadelphia, Schmear Perfection.
Hey, Wendy here from Science Versus. Our show takes on the messy world of news and internet fights to find out what's real, what's not, and what's somewhere in between. This season, we're diving deep into the coronavirus to find out what this virus does once it's inside us.
I was kind of taking advantage of a self-defense mechanism that cell has.
That's very rude.
Yeah, very rude.
We are all about science and the facts, but we bet we could still make you crack a smile.
Who can we blame?
Listen for free on Spotify or wherever you get your pods. Just search for Science VS.
Yeah, function. Shape, shape!
Hey, it's Arthur here. Easy to give up, hard to give up, easy to break down.
It's hard to feel, easy to kill, hard to deal, easy to give up, hard to build, easy to break down, ease up, and a feast up, my feet up, and a feet out, and my brain rock, and a brain drops, my tank top, and a case out, and I can't move, and I wake up, and I break up, and I say stuff, it was never meant to see the daylight. I realize that I demonize you when I blame my problems on you. It was always me, I'm uncomfortable in my skin when I'm not with you.
Just found out that you actually don't get paid if the song is not at least 30 seconds. So, if you guys want to stick around or, I think we should be good in about 2 seconds. Yeah, that's good. Oh, pig and shit.
So I'm gonna intern.
just have fun, let's help y'all.
I'm not your psychopath, but you might be born to jump. I'm not like you, I'm not a stupid, so I'm thinking about a
at the end of this fucking. I'm gonna do it. Next week.
What do you mean?
Like these.
And young niggas want to grow up to be him. That nigga, that him, him and 2 Chainz.
Yeah.
Niggas was living it, bro.
Philadelphia cream cheese has been echoing through the world for the past 145 years. As a chamelier, I'm fascinated by it. The taste, the texture, delightful. Philadelphia, schmear perfection.
Capital One knows life doesn't alert you about your credit card.
Dad, stop, Graham Street. Hey, Brian in the khaki shorts. Your free trial of Movie Plus ends tomorrow, so you may be charged. Want to continue or cancel? Then clear the closing doors.
So, meet Eno, Capital One's assistant. Eno looks out for charges that might surprise you and helps you fix them. Eno. Another way Capital One is watching out for your money when you're not. Capital One. What's in your wallet? Limitations apply.
What really changes with Samsung Galaxy 5G? Everything. Try gaming at speed so fast that nobody else has a chance to beat you. Share what you're doing with all of your friends wherever you are. And when your favorite artists are performing live online, Galaxy 5G puts you in the front row. It's just like being there without really being there. Samsung's got the most 5G devices to choose from, so get in the game. Change the experience with Galaxy 5G from Samsung.
They have to give me a 5G phone. Oh, what's up there, nigga? What's up? Ah, motherfucker, why are you? That's a close one, bro. I thought about doing it too. Until I get my phone back.
Yeah, oh yeah, you should, definitely. Cause like, I'm just doing all the actual, I get those phone mastery points.
But I haven't even been on it all today.
Yeah, once I get those phone mastery points, I'm gonna be super long. Like, it's gonna be especially for this account. Like, this amusement account, he hasn't even done Act 4 before. But already unconnected.
He's on Act 4, you know.
Yeah. Like, I could do it, like, just all fight. Like, the first chapters. Like, chapter 1 and 2. Probably even chapter 3. I don't know. But, yeah.
Like, I could do a bit that revolves around Domino, revolves around Iceman, Angel. Many that can revolve around Blastus. Like, I'll put Sunspot in this group.
Funny, huh? I just, all I did was go and fight, you especially. And go into the fight, make him, incinerate, and just special 2. Yeah, do nothing else. Do special 2. Once you get down to special 2, once you hit your special 2, you honestly, if it's a difficult fight, meaning it's a 6-star, it's the only time you're gonna have a problem. But everybody else since yours is a 5-star. Mine is a maxed out 4-star, and I'm doing that shit just.
Yeah.
So, like, you got a 5-star.
Yeah, as soon as you get to rank 3, it's gonna be better than yours.
Yeah, so, like, bro, you gotta do is hit your. Hey, that's special. That's special too, bro. You get your special 2, you're gonna be just fucking dominating.
Got this account super lucky to get it. Got Corvus, Omega Red 5-star, Iceman 5-star, Clay as a 4-star. Clay was one of the first 4-star. Clay and Iceman. Clay, Iceman, and Ryder. That was a fucking.
I fucking like Nebula. Oh, they're fun in the
bitch. But now that they put Doom, bro, you didn't get the full fun of it. Like, I used to just run through Alliance quests, like, super easy. But,
yeah.
Like, now there's Doom. No.
Yeah, I'm about to run through other shit. Fuck
yeah.
That. I'm about to run through other shit.
You about to run through, bro, Act 5. It's gonna, yeah, you gonna run through, like, Act 5 and, shit like that.
Aegon?
Yeah. Yeah,
I'm about to run through a whole bunch of stuff. I'm just preparing for it.
I'm
gonna keep Venom in the Lion's Quest. Let him do his thing. And then Sunspire for a Lion's Quest. And then till, hopefully, well, I know they're gonna change it. The Lion's Quest again. So when it's not doing no more, just go back to Nebula.
I don't know who they would change it to. It's been taking us for so long. Loki think he should be the next Marvel Ultra villain, like that they try to fight as a team. Like, shit, he's doing super wrong. Like, that nigga beat Thanos.
Yeah.
Doom.
should have knew. Oh, get out of here. See, they fucked themselves with that though. They separated they separated them. If they didn't, if they wouldn't have separated them,
yeah,
possibly. Cause now look at you.
Yeah,
what y'all got?
Put out the X-Men Apocalypse movie.
Yeah, they, you guys separated. You separated them from everybody else. If y'all didn't separate them. I mean, y'all can try to bring Deadpool and Wolverine together.
It's easy. Like, no, it's easy. You could really just do it by Spider-Man. Spider-Man, you know.
He starts a whole new generation.
Yeah.
He'll go that way.
Exactly. Because, like, they already have, like, all of the X-Men shows. And all in most of the X-Men shows,
they could.
Are thinking about going to go get other people to help them. Against the mutants, so like they would be talking about getting the Avengers and shit to fight against the mutants, like, and then it'll be versus the Avengers. That would be crazy shit.
I wasn't even thinking like that. I was thinking,
yeah,
Spider-Man
be,
bring his own make his own little team of Avengers,
yeah, and there'd be some mutants in it.
Yeah, and he has some mutants in it.
Yeah.
The thing is though, he like he'll be like the new Tony Stark. Like,
yeah, exactly.
He'll grow up, well, a little bit more.
Yeah.
And like, they have a mission. We gotta go get the American Falcon. Whatever the fuck you wanna call this stupid ass guy.
Yeah, because
yeah, and she'll be in it too.
Yeah.
And like, let's say they have a movie with Spider-Man growing up. And Kamala Khan's already grown. We just haven't seen her. She's already grown. But we see Spider-Man meet Kamala Khan, and they need help, so they go get somebody that they know, and they go get the American Falcon, even though they really don't like each other, but they come together to save the world on some gay shit. Not American Falcon.
Yeah, they're not gonna
get that, man. I don't know. Did they approve of that movie he did? You know, Striking Vipers, you know, Marvel probably was like, bro, why did you do that? You messed up our whole reputation of your character. No one, everyone's gonna think America's gay now because you are the face of the America. Oh my god.
Yeah,
I clicked this whole island. I told Eric I was gonna do it too. Split the whole island.
Yeah.
I'm about to start, I'm gonna steal all the sand now. I gotta make glass.
Uh oh, I see you sing cool. Continue watching that show. Dr. Stone.
Oh.
How much is
Dr.
Stone you watch?
I haven't watched this shit yet.
Really? Oh my god. Like, that's what I know you would love. Like, I understand it hasn't gotten far enough, but yeah. Like, that show, bro. Like, nigga, like, oh man, that's a good ass show. Like, niggas doing that science shit. Nigga made glass, made fucking iron, all other types of shit. Like, and they actually use, like, real life, like, calculations. So, like, if you did the shit in real life, you could, like, blow up some shit on some real life illegal shit. Yeah, like, when I figured that shit out, I was like, yeah, this show is the shit, just because they use real life calculations and stuff. So it's like, I might watch that show and, you know, start making my own shit. Even though they say most of that shit is illegal to make yourself without supervision, but still.
allow the show to be shown on TV if you don't want us to redo it.
Exactly.
Yeah, they made guns and shit. They take you step by step on how to make so much shit. It's crazy. So like, if anything happens to the world and we have to recreate civilization, just we gonna rewatch that show. All the people who've seen that anime show are gonna be the leaders of the new world.
For this nigga sand, get a whole bunch of sand.
Yeah, my fucking mutants are fucking immune to bleed, basically. Like, bro,
I'm gonna say, what's the name? I wanna say, what's this fucker's name?
Omega.
Yeah, Omega Red's immune to bleed, right?
Nah, he not.
But he does that thing where he spores.
Yeah.
I'll take that. I think that's
enough, you know, whatever bleed they about to do. And you know, I got this thing where the bleeds debuffs the expired 2 seconds faster. So they basically immune to most bleeds. Like most people bleeds don't last over 2 seconds. So yeah. So then once I go up, I'm gonna get that 2.5 seconds to make sure pretty much that you ain't gonna be the bottom of the lead. Working on this gym. Where I wasted.
Philadelphia cream cheese is so flavorful because it's made with only the freshest milk and cream. Our supplier, Gwyneth, can explain more. Gwyneth? Quite so, dear. Philadelphia, schmear perfection.
What does it mean to be a good neighbor?
It means being there for each other.
And that's why State Farm is announcing the Good Neighbor Relief Program.
We know that our customers are driving less, which means fewer accidents.
So State Farm is returning $2 billion to auto policyholders for the period ending May 31st.
And we'll continue making real-time decisions to best serve you, our customers.
Because now, more than ever, being a good neighbor means everything.
Oh, this is the last block. Block it off!
If you could hear a DQ treat...
This shit was so much shit when I first started.
A blizzard treat sounds like family board game night.
A
Sunday sounds like... indoor movie marathon.
You gonna take that shit, bro?
Hell nah, fuck this nigga. Like chop, chop!
Ah, the sweet sound of treats. Use takeout or visit the DQ drive-thru for all your favorites. Thank you for making us part of your together.
Bro, when you start using those 60s, well, I think that's more 80s. Yeah, 70s, 80s, like, beats? Oh my god, yeah, I started liking it so much more. Shit like this. It reminds me of, like,
Grand Theft Auto Vice City all the time. Every time I hear the 80s. Like, it make me want to break out my PS2.
That's what I'm gonna end up doing. Watch, I'm gonna end up buying Get Rich or Die Trying too.
Yeah, yeah.
I gotta buy that hoe. I gotta beat that bitch. I still haven't beat that hoe yet.
Yeah.
It's really eating at me.
Follow that water, boy.
Nah.
Oh.
That's why I'm like really being patient with mine, cause I got 2 million gold. I don't wanna run out so fast. So I'm only working on people that I know I'm gonna play with in game.
Yeah, like me, I'm really trying to focus on like. Reason why I had so much gold on the other account is because I wasn't focusing on my 5 stars. Because all my 5 stars was trash on day cracker. But now I'm starting to mess with him, so now he down to like how much gold? 300,000.
Squad, hell no, I gotta get the fuck.
Uh oh, they squad up on you, bro. Yeah.
I mean, I hate this game with this shit, man. But I can't do nothing right now, time to finish.
This is fucking good.
Yeah, I have to run away, bro. I can't fight them.
Just wanna get by, don't wanna feel nothing inside. Swallow my pride, let it be dry, let it get high. I bought like a quarter of some blackberry mixed with this shit. Oh, and it's actually working hella good.
Yeah, leave that door open. I know my music went loud. I was like, oh my god. My nigga Luffy in the background, bro.
He's stupid.
Look at my nigga, bro. That nigga, bro, you don't know how happy I was when I followed him, bro. Oh my god, he is like, bro, I was so happy.
You found that figure?
When I bought Luffy, I was like, oh my god. He was the first one I ever bought. Once I bought him, I was like, yo, I'ma buy more.
I'm doing this.
Oh, that's the fucking,
Yep.
Ha.
I haven't been in the
kitchen in a minute. Oh well.
Thank you.
Honestly, a week from now, this hoe gonna look dope than a bitch.
Hey, Wendy here from Science Versus. Our show takes on the messy world of news and internet fights to find out what's real, what's not,
it's starting raining now.
Somewhere in between. This season, we're diving deep into the coronavirus to find out what this virus does once it's inside us.
Bro, what do these fuckers still coming by me, bro?
Listen for free on Spotify or wherever you get your podcasts. Just search for Science VS.
Philadelphia cream cheese is so flavorful because it's made with only the freshest milk and cream. Our supplier, Gwyneth, can explain more. Gwyneth? Quite so, dear girl. Philadelphia, schmear perfection.
If you could hear a DQ treat, what would it sound like? A Blizzard treat sounds like family board game night. A Sunday sounds like an indoor movie marathon. And a budget crunch cake sounds like a birthday wish come true. Ah, the sweet sound of treats. Use takeout or visit the DQ drive-thru for all your favorites. Thank you for making us part of your together.
Capital One knows life doesn't alert you about your credit card.
Time for the hard part. Got the easy part out of the way. The most tedious part out of the way.
Want to continue or cancel? Then clear the closing doors.
So, meet Eno, Capital One's assistant.
Eno got the easy part out of the way.
And helps you fix them. Eno. Another way Capital One is watching out for your money? You're not. Capital One. It's in your wallet. Limitations apply.